Hello everybody, this is Brian Black and here welcome back to Looking at Glazed Glazed. In the last episode we went to Route 37. In today's episode we're going to explore Ecruteak City. Excuse me. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, we can finally use this thing. Alright, now we can finally use these things. Yeah, we already talked to that guy. Alright. We're gonna be going in there in a minute. Oh, we're gonna be going in there in a minute. Okay, I don't know why my game's lagging. I apologize for that, folks. I don't know why it's doing that. Alright. Alright, dick. Alright, here we go. Let's battle these girls. Okay, I don't know why my game's lagging like that. I'm gonna jump kick this umbrella. Let's be on, alright. Alright, let's go for the coin. Alright, here we go. Flareon. It's our fake. Here we go. Alright, the last one is Vaporeon. And we get the sacred ash. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. That's all for this episode. Let's play Pokemon Blaze, please. In the next episode, we're gonna tell Jimmy and Morty. So there you go. This is Flying Blackner. I do thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.